There are many types of oxygen delivery devices for a pediatric patient. The most commonly used one is a nasal cannula. I will now show you how to apply a nasal cannula. So to initiate a nasal cannula, this is how you will do it. On your oxygen setting, adjust the amount of flow, and this is in liters per minute based on your physician's order. Turning to the left increases it. Turning the knob to the right decreases it. Hypothetically, the physician has ordered this patient to be on 4 liters. Also, as a reminder, this is 100% oxygen since it's coming directly off the wall. Place the prongs into the infant or child's nares as shown. Secure behind the ears and tighten as appropriate. Secure the sides of the cannula with the hospital-approved or facility-approved device.